here we have the polka dot river.
We left the house at about like 9 o'clock or something like that to go to Bondi Beach and we caught a train and then a bus to Bondi Beach and we spent a majority of the day at the beach. When we got there, we spent a lot of time relaxing, chilling out on the beach, eating lunch, having a good time. After we had some food, I decided to go for a little walk and get a few photos, do some filming, and get, you know, some good footage for you guys. Yeah. Such a nice day that day, which was yesterday, because I'm filming it I'm editing it the next day. There was a lot of birds that day, and there was like literally hundreds around us when we were eating lunch, but yeah, it was very nice to meet you. Came to Bondi Beach, I couldn't find the murals, but this time I found the murals and I was really happy. So I took plenty of photos of pretty much all of them, really. They're amazing. And me being an artist who loves to draw and all that, I was obsessed.
What did they propose?
Well, normally when you've got like fucking,
what do you call it? Champagne and all that.
After all that, we caught a train to Circular Quay, or one of them, and we caught a ferry back home and watched the sunset on the ferry. once we got back to Parramatta, we ended up walking past the bridge, and now, like these days, they have a waterfall which they put lights near, and it makes it come down as a rainbow, and it looks so pretty, as you can probably see right now. It looks amazing. Obsessed.